more breaking news. Litchfield, New Hampshire's police chief is under arrest, accused of sexual harassment. The attorney general says 43-year-old Benjamin Sargent is facing misdemeanor charges for sexually harassing a subordinate and violating official policy. Now, Sargent is out on bail and is expected to be back in court next month.